This is a perfect one-pot family meal. Put 1.5 cups of rice into a saucepan or frying pan. Add 3 cups of water. Cover. And leave to cook over low to medium until the rice is done. Now it's cooked, add another cup of water to stretch it out. And now to serve. This feeds a family of 7 for 2 nights. This meal is based on a real story of a Kiwi family living in poverty. Please donate to Kids Can to help them make sure no Kiwi kids go hungry.